This day I bought this toy. I don't have towel.
This is Iron.
Hi lovelies, it's again Shades of Bella once again. So you guys know that we started a new business, but this one is my girlfriend's own. Like I went to kind of gift, as in I went to kind of deliver a parcel. My girlfriend from this store bought something, so I went to deliver. So this is me the next day to church. I'm going to church. I went to go and film my girlfriend that's performing something at the church. So this is another Tuesday morning. I'm going to market. I'm going to school first, from school to market. So this is me on my way to school. This is me at the bus stop waiting for bus. I said I'm going to film because everything is very costly in the market. I promised to film prices of foodstuff and market vlog for you guys, but unluckily I couldn't because things were so cost. I was only shouting. This is me in the school. I'm already at the school premises. Chai, in fine girl. Look at fine girl, see fine girl now. So a classmate was distracting me. She was just trying to distract me. So this is her with her big face. With her big face. Guys, please enjoy the rest of this vlog. You know I love you all loads. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. Here I go. Just subscribe for your baby girl. Yeah? Continue enjoying this vlog. Love you guys. Bridge number. Hey guys, I wanted to take you guys along. Sorry. Hey guys, you guys are welcome back to yet another vlog. It's a girl Shades of Bella once again. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I planned on taking you guys along on today's market, but cost of things are so high that I even forgot to film. But I'm just coming back now. Let me just show you guys what 23k could get for me. I got a whole 23k. What it managed to get for me. Which way Nigeria? Like I am tired. I am awkward. I'm now shouting like a mad woman. If I get to market, you tell me price, I'll just shout, hey! You tell me price, I'll shout, ha! You tell me price, I'll shout, ha! What is it? This country now, but it's well. Let me just show you guys what I could get, what I managed to get. What I managed to get with 23,000, a whole 23,000 naira. It is well. This day, I bought this towel. I don't have towel, so I bought this towel. I bought this towel for 1,300. This half mage. This half mage for 450. This one, 1/5. My normal Genesis bread, normally, yeah. Any bread will not be Genesis, not just, nah, bread cake, abi, bread buns. You wanna forgive me, oh. I bought my Genesis bread for 7.50. I bought baked bean, Heinz baked bean, for 800. This crown pasta 450. I bought two. Crown for 200. This apple 500. Two fifty. So 500. Normally I have to drink this one. I make it and they calm my nerves down. This is 900. This more milk. This thing 1.5. Nano whites, my soap where they manage. I never reach. That's small. 9900. I bought 2.18.
I bought my mixed perfume. This perfume no get name. If I spray them, you go quitting, like you go believe. You wanna go? I bought this one for 3,000 with the concom. This concom is 500, like this container 500, so let's say 3,500. This blue seal 1,000. Now blue seal the rubber, but I don't kill myself. No, this is my own cream. This waiting be him name, romantic love. They say about this spray, I buy 1,000. This checkers custard, the roll like this is 700. This orange is 200 naira. This Hollandia Evap, I love it. I bought it for 450. I bought two. Packet of sugar, $6.50. Milo, 1,500. Pepsodent, $6.50. This country now. Fresh tomato, 500. I use and cook stew. I know chop rice on Sunday. It's in pain me. Hey, this pepper, 400 naira. Then this whippy for 700. These are what my 23k could buy. Guys, these are the only things my 23k could manage to buy. I'm very exhausted, hungry, and devastated. English heart. So my dear, let me go and make something and eat. I hope you guys enjoyed this small vlog. I promise, like I tried to film in the market, but I swear I forgot. And you know this market people, they close it by 6. Then by that 6, if you're not out of the gate, you pay a fine. You pay a fine of 15 naira gate fee just to cross. I don't want to pay that. That's why I rushed. And back market people were already closing, so I had to rush everything. And this is what I could buy. So guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Ah god, I'm having a headache. Like I'm tired. From school to market. I used to manage one POS stand for my auntie. Well, I told her I'm no more working. Let me concentrate. It is not easy. Like it is not easy. Going to market, going to school, working at the same time, and also being a girl. It's noise. That's why I said let me quit that one and concentrate on one. I don't know how she's going to take it, but at least the business, the Indomie business, my younger sister is already managing it, and so far she's doing well in the Indomie business. I want to look for something else and do. I said something about starting a frozen food business and a foodstuff business. I don't even know where I'm looking at. I don't even know if I'm looking at you people or looking at myself. Anyway, I'm looking. I think we should just manage it like that. So I'm planning on going into that foodstuff business and frozen food business, and at the same time I would also like to try out thrift wares. I would like to try thrift wares as in to sell them. So guys, please manage this vlog like that. I try to give you guys a market vlog, but I'm not giving you guys a market cost. People should just forgive me and manage it. I tried, but I couldn't. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for understanding. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. You know I love you all loads. I'm tired. Like I am too tired.